With 3 wins in 4 matches, including a no-result, Team India will be looking to come out with yet another commanding performance and continue their winning run in the ongoing World Cup when they take on Afghanistan at the Rose Bowl in Southampton on Saturday. The men in blue have so far been able to put on complete performances in each of their 3 games against South Africa, Australia and Pakistan. While the top order has consistently given good starts, the bowlers, aided by some brilliant fielding, have backed it up with disciplined performance. Rohit Sharma has been in imperious form and has scored 200s and a half century. Virat Kohli has also looked in his usual hard-hitting form, and KL Rahul has been in fine touch too. However, injury to key players like Shikhar Dhawan and Bhuvneshwar Kumar has led the team management to worry a little. While Rahul replaced Dhawan in the opening slot against Pakistan, Mohammed Shami will in all likelihood play his first match of the ongoing World Cup against Afghanistan. There is also some doubt over Vijay Shankar's incursion, who was in pain after being hit on his toes by Jasprit Bumrah Yorker during India's training session on Wednesday. Afghanistan, on the other hand, have just not been unable to recreate the magic they did in the World Cup qualifiers and Asia Cup last year. They have been below par with both bat and ball, and the sloppy field work has also not helped their cause. And it's report.